the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no call. I got my girl gone, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl, wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the door. Thinking where I live, another 25. I gotta go, cause I got.
Website?
Yeah.
actually what they do is they build trikes here, and it's based off of a Corvette engine, Corvette motor hooked up to a transmission, and that's what they do. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
And here is their, we've got the website, which you can see right here, challengermotorcycles.com. Quality of work looks very, very good. High quality. LS3, 6.2 liter V8. And I think it's based down south. You can see Missouri, Alabama. So, and Heinz is over there, and Hopworth. Corbin, let's take a look here real quick. Wow. Yeah, this really looks like the Dark Knight with bright days. It's fully blacked out, not a single piece of chrome, including the fog lights there, or the indicator lights. They have two seats here on display.
Just love the red stitching.
And here you have a sampling of their leathers. And a Pan America from Harley Davidson. 1250, that's the Revolution engine. Built brand new from the ground up, and here's a Corbin seat. Hi. Feels kind of firm, quite supportive, and it's two-tone. You see here, you have the smooth leather, and here is some kind of breathable material, I would say, and I guess that's a release. Get it off. And here you have an assortment of the seats that they make. Yes, and cash for your bike. Want to sell your bike? That's the place.
Yep. Cool. However, you can get the option to have a manual added so that you can go from drive into manual and you can use a paddle shifter to shift gears.
Ride in one. Right,
thank you very much.
Yeah, let me know if you have any other questions.
All righty.
There's always a Sturgis story to be had. Driving work, you got a problem.
Lighting, electric bike.